Hello everybody, welcome to Platform32. I'm doing another DayZ live stream today. There's been a big old update, so I'm going to be trying a little bit of that out and hopefully having a little bit of action ever, because yesterday's stream, nothing much happened. It was very tense because I heard like gunfire and there was like dead bodies and loot everywhere, and I heard someone injured near me, but for the life of me, I couldn't find anyone. Probably a good thing, because as soon as I do find people, I will probably die. I'm not going to show the server Airborne Trooper. There's a difference between having, like, finding action and being hunted and killed by twats. Steve Scodes has created a new account so he can comment again. Alright. Cool, cool. Got Chaos Knight here as well. Sorry, just turning on my comics. Robocop trailer looks awful. I got the Robocop trailer before this as well, and yes, you are right. It does look awful. That is a film destined to fail. Right, I've got to find a server first time. Well, allegedly one of the updates is that time restrictions have come in, so you can't, like, server hop. I did jump into a server about 10 minutes ago just to see that everything was working, so I'm hoping it lets me play. And I don't have to, like, wait for a certain amount of time before I can jump into the server. I'm going to go for a busy server again. I'm going to try and get a daytime server that's very busy. 26 of 40, what's that like? That looks doable. Connecting. Looks like I'm connected! Crap. Had a zombie very close. I've just got to... I had to get myself into a safe spot before I could alt-tab and quickly reselect the game. Hey Paul Convery! Hey Ed2003WRX! Hey Chaos Knight! Well, I'll wait until I get confirmation from Larry Ed. What's Larry Ed? How did the last stream go, says Mr. Fraggle Rocks? It went good. I screamed like a little girl at one point. Is it not? I think it is. Which was kind of embarrassing. But you know, I didn't Oh, what am I thinking? Sorry. Just aware that there might be baddies around. At this point, I've joined a very full, or an almost full server. Yeah, the stream cut out a couple of times. It's really annoying. If the stream cuts out on YouTube, it just stays as one video. You just get a gap in it. But on Twitch, if the stream cuts out as a video, it creates like separate videos, and the stream cut out about three times, so I had three separate videos, so I can't just straight away upload it to YouTube. I have to edit it all together. I have to rip it off the internet as well, which is a ball ache. 100% sure, but it looks like... Oh, that door's open. I was going to say, it looks like everything's closed. Maybe the server's just reset. So my next plan, anyway, I've made it through Electro. So my next plan was to head down along the coast to Cherno and then to Balota Airfield. So that's what I'm going to do today. If I somehow survive that mission, I'll make my way to the North East Airfield. And if I somehow survive that, I'm going to go all the way over to the new town over the top via the West Airfield, but that'll probably be take a couple of streams to do. Can't see anyone around. The Outlaw stream is really good actually, but I still hate Twitch, says Margus Alice. I don't like Twitch either, dude. That's why I stream personal streams on YouTube. I prefer it a lot. Okay, so everything looks pretty clear. Couple of lampposts, but they don't seem too unfriendly. I'm wondering whether to go down this ladder. I heard a zombie though, so I don't want to end up being going down straight down a ladder into the zombie land. Looks okay. Right, let's hope I don't fall to my death. We, regarding screaming like a little girl, we've all been there. Me literally, says Miss Fraggle Rocks. That's yes, that's very true. You would have been. There's kind of highway to the danger zone at the moment, of course. Electro's a busy town. Lots of people spawn around here as well. There's a chance I'll meet some new spawns. I'm going to see if this building has been touched at all. Le touché. See, look. That door's closed, that door's open. Probably been ransacked then. Yeah. It all looks rather empty. Some trainers there. Nothing exciting though. I think the community is a lot better on Twitch, says Mr. Chrissy. The chat's a lot easier, that's for sure. They've all got their ups and downs, but personally, as a streamer, I think YouTube's got a better back end. But there are a lot more viewers on Twitch, live stream wise. No one's been in this building, you see. I'm tempted to double back, check out the fire station, but I know it'll be a waste of time. Energized, hydrated, new things, new words. I'm excited by the new words. I have no idea what they mean. I'm hydrated, so I've drunk a lot, and I'm energized. Super green energized. Dunno. I heard someone eating. Almost positive I heard someone eating. Really quiet eating noise then. That sounded like someone was reloading or bandaging themselves. Don't believe the stuff message in your inventory and it's broken and doesn't go away. This Paul Convery. I'm liking this game now and considering getting it soon. Steve's goat. Someone really close to me, I think. I heard what sounded like someone ripping rags or loading a gun, because for some reason splitting rags always in your inventory always sounds like bullets or coins clinging together, clanging together. Definitely heard someone eating though. I usually find the southern part of the map is always congested with players, says Sam Rodriguez. How many people we got watching? 39 people watching, hello there. What headset are you using, says I'm Cytax. I'm using Air Force X11 headset. Maybe it was just some weird ambient sounds. Still hearing a zombie that's nowhere to be seen as well. Is the alpha trying to trick me somehow? Who knows? Right, it's time to move up anyway. Double check we've got nobody in those trees. Ain't nobody in the trees, no. Let's keep running and not get shot, yeah. Twitch is ruined by League of Legends. Boo, says Mr. UK Raider. Also, when you're eating and drinking until your guy says his stuff is broken as well, it seems to only pop up when you're actually going to be sick from eating too much, says Paul Combry. Is this what? Is this after this new patch? Hell. I don't need to drink or eat or drink anything at the moment. I'm energized! Energize! Like the Energizer Bunny. Legging it right along the coastline. I'm going to put my gun away. Quick check behind. Make sure I'm not being followed. Good. Go. I'm going to go through Cherno, then up to the new town, and then down to Ballard Airfield that way. I've never used Twitch, but by the sounds of it, don't want to, says Billy Stradler. Just paid for the Humble Civ Meyer bundle on Humble Bundle so I can get the expansions for Civ 5, but now I have other... What the? Oh, what? Whoa, that was weird. Okay, this is kinda... worrying me that zombie lagged and died. You can give them out if you want, Chaos Knight. They're your games, my friend. Is it just me that thinks this game would be better without zombies, says Mr. Chrissy? It would be better if the zombies weren't super laggy. Why is my... Oh, shit! What the fuck? What the hell is going on? I might log off this server. I've got zombies coming out of nowhere. Weird noises of people eating everywhere. Even though there seems to be no zombies. Lots of graphical glitches as well. Even though there seems to be no one around, I'm hearing lots of eating. I can't tell that zombie hit me, but there was loads of like bullet noises. I don't know whether I was shot then and at the same time as the zombie was getting me or what. Still says I'm healthy, but I'll clean my wounds. Which is the option to drink the alcohol, wasn't there? It's just gonna get me into trouble. Eat some vitamins as well. Let's get them down me. Did Outlast still scare you on a second playthrough then, Ian? I watched you complete the game before, so I'm unsure whether to play through myself on PS4. It did, actually. Those bits I'd forgot about that made me go poop in my pants. someone's tweeted me saying that they've put a waiting time on to prevent server hopping. It's kind of bad in my case because I don't server hop, but if I quit this server now because it's being weird and laggy, am I going to have to wait 15 minutes to play again? It's not the not the best option for a live stream. You know what I'm saying? I'd have to like tell you a 15-minute story.
Dear diary, today I was running around churlless. Laggy zombies kicked my ass and made bullet noises with their fingernails. Ran away.
Is there a subterranean bandit lair where they keep zombies locked up like in Day of the Dead says no in my gym? No. No, it would be awesome if they did. And if they tried to, like, teach one how to, like, act like a human and stuff, that would be pretty damn awesome. But no, there isn't. None of these buildings have been searched. You have quite a lag. Change server fast. This is Margazalis. What was that? Is Ian under sniper attacks? Is Nomad Jim? I don't think so. I think it was the zombie being crazy. Those zombie noises you're hearing now are rabbits. Rabbits make zombie noises in this game. Might be a zombie stood over on the train tracks over there. Oh, I can hear eating again. So that's like some kind of ambient noise that is not actually anyone eating. It's just for some reason it's making eating noises. The game is, I don't know why it would do that. Why would you do that, game? It's trying to freak me out or something. Okay, let's it wasn't a zombie, it was a level crossing thing. Head into these trees. That was really hilarious when you got stuck behind the table and screamed really loud, says Steve Skate. I still think the axe makes gunfire noise. I think the axe makes gunfire noise when it hits an object, says a 2003 WRX. It does. When you punch things with your fist, it makes gun noises as well. But ricochet fists. See. Bizarre. That has that building been searched? The door open? Can't tell. Looks closed, but no, I think it's open. 49 viewers. Hello there, all 49 of you. It's only 30 to 60 seconds if you switch between servers, and 5 minutes if you're trying to log back into the same server, says Paul Convery. Oh. Maybe I should try and switch servers then. If I have any more crazy lag, I will. I hear drinking noises now. Cans opening and drinking noises. What the hell? You guys hear this? It's freaking me out, man. I've never seen a rabbit in DayZ, says Andreas Hongrim. Saw one just now when I was out walking in real life, though. He wasn't making zombie noises, sadly. I've seen a couple of rabbits in DayZ. You can't kill him yet. I've tried to. Airborne Trooper says it's 30 seconds to log out. Your body stays, but you're out. If we switch servers too fast, there is a 5-minute wait, says Airborne Trooper. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, it seems to have calmed down a bit. I don't know whether it's because I was in a busy town or what. We ran this way on the one of my community streams. This whole game is a big mystery to me, says Ollie Big Bird. I see no movement up ahead. I'm getting close to Cherno now, right, I think. Running, 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 running down the road. Gonna get shot by a mother f***ing chode. I really want to meet, like, a new spawn or something with a mic so I can freak them out. Blech. There's the new town. Well, it's kind of semi-new town now. I think those noises are the ghosts of dead players, says Steve Skate. Yeah, that would make sense. There's a bridge around here that we were lagging on loads. I think it's a bit further down. I should head into the factory. I'm probably going to go the same route we went on the live stream. Just because I know the kind of route. I won't end up getting lost. How are these buildings looking searched wise? It's in bloody front doors. None searched. Interesting. Jump. Holy hell, Ian. Just logged on and instantly got attacked by two nutters with axes, says John of 87. Oh my word. He's having more luck finding other players than I am. Or less luck? Well, we ran a long way last time we played. Keep on running, keep on hiding, says I'm just hungry. Choo choo, chugga 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 choo choo, chugga 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 choo choo. Take the mountain path. I'm gonna go the scenic route. Is this the same character from yesterday, says Andreas Holmgren? Yep. Same guy, same town, same backpack. Not being followed. Running about 20 frames per second at the moment on my PC. Very jerky. Don't know why. Normally runs a lot smoother than this. Could it be server related, the jerkiness, do you think? I'm gonna quickly change server, see if I can get something that's a bit more stable. I want to find what time it is. Where's the time? There's the time. Need to get some daytime. Let's try this one. Wow. This is mega full. This is P32's 500th video, according to how many videos it says on YouTube. Says Steve Scode, spawning in 38 seconds, 37, 36, 35. Oh, wow. Warface is a first-person shooter, Chaos Knight. Free-to-play first-person shooter, kind of like Blacklight Retribution, I guess, if you've ever heard that. Heard of or played that. No, spawning in 3, 2, 1, 0, please wait. It's not annoying in the slightest, is it? Oh, it's spawning right down here. Thought I'd done a first person server for a second hand. Alt tab. Let's get some gameplay back. I'm bringing the gameplay back! Smoother, and there's still that weird kind of flicker. That's got to be something to do with the new update. I've never seen that weird flicker before. It kind of occasionally the screen goes a little bit white. I'm sure you guys can see it on the stream as well. It's not done it for a couple of seconds. It's not done it for a little bit actually. God rays. My wounds look cleaner. Nice. Congrats, Ian, says Miss Fraggle Rocks. Yeah, thanks. 500 videos. Wow. I've actually probably done a few more than 500, but I've had ones like I've deleted a couple and some have glitched or whatever and I've removed them. But yeah, I must have done quite a few live streams by now as well. I've been live streaming for a couple of years. At least over 1 year. I'm going to head there. This server's even busier than the last one I joined. Allegedly. Cherno's a pretty big place though. I'm going to go through and then up to there. Keeping low down-ish. There are bound to be people with guns around here. Guns much better than mine as well. Zombie incoming. She heading towards me or someone else? She's hearing and not yet me. Yo, Ian, when is the next Rust stream / community stream, says Bobby Charles. I don't really like Rust. I'm not sure if I'll do one like too soon, because I've kind of gone off it. I might wait until they've had some updates. It just seems a little bit like lame. I don't know. Just not really enjoying it. What have we got here? Axe and apple. Zombie running in. I wonder if that's because he's seen me. Zombies are like homing missiles at the moment. Not much movement in Cherno. In 40 years, I hope Ian is sitting in his retirement home just churning out streams and Let's Plays. Don't see why I wouldn't be. I've been gaming since I was about 8, and I've not got bored yet. Maybe Ian should get a hand puppet companion like City to join him when game servers crash, or when he has to change servers. That's what I got my cat for. Meow, 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 meow. Let's head over there, I think, next. Check out that building. Yeah, go in that school building. Sometimes there's guns in them if they haven't been looted. Whoa!
Friendly.
Hey, friendly. Sorry. Friendly. How's it going? You can put your gun down, I'll put mine down. He's not gonna put his gun down, is he?
Friendly.
How you doing, sir? What's your name? Hey, wait a minute. There's two? Two of you? Are you friendly? Okay,
yeah.
Cool. How you doing?
Yeah.
Have you? Where have you been? Have you been up to? Have you just come through Cherno, or you come from Electro?
Hi. We come from Bolota.
Oh, Bolota. Okay, I'm heading that way now. It's pretty quiet around Electro. So, it's been... Yeah. Lots of
you
people have looted it already, so... It's all good.
Bad with your mask and...
What's that?
Yeah, but look at my nice helmet.
Oh, is that one of the new helmets?
Off.
Oh, wow, you got one of the new helmets. Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Where did you find it?
And the prison, I think.
The prison?
Yeah,
oh,
the prison.
Sweet. Oh, I want one of those helmets. I'm going to go find one. Nice to meet you guys. Bye-bye.
Yeah, see you.
Yeah.
Someone's saying, beef burgers. I wonder if I get sniped now. I might have to run serpentine. It was like, one dude I can deal with. Two. Maybe not. Keeping to the walls, keeping out of lines of fire, just in case. They seem pretty cheerful, they seem pretty friendly, but I've been double-crossed in this game before. Like, I also had an M4, I didn't fancy my chances with my crappy rifle against an M4. Why do I only meet people with guns? At least they were nice. They proper, like, pincer manoeuvred me, though. One came up the stairs. I don't know if they'd seen me there before or what, but one came up the stairs, and then one was, like, climbed up the ladder behind me. I was like, I proper got scared then as well. I was like, oh my god. Because that first guy didn't drop his gun. I was like, put your gun down. I put my gun down, and he didn't put his gun down, so I started to get a little bit worried there. But we're okay. It looks like I'm okay for now. They've come from Bolota, they said. That's cool though, he had one of the new helmets. That was awesome. I think he was just more happy to show his helmet off. Oh. I got the adrenaline going from that encounter. Just the, like, oh my god! Like, kinda freaked me out a little bit. I wanted to go over to the building over here. I don't know whether it's worth just, like, completely avoiding this area now if those guys are around. That was bizarre, says Hurricane of 87. You should go back for that helmet, just saying, says Michael Williams. Ask them where the prison is, Ian, says a Miss UK Raider. Ah, too late. Those guys who I said he was friendly to me tried to punch me to death. I had to axe him. Ha ha ha, says Century Mudpig. Oh, well, I didn't want to stop and chat. This could go bad, says Glenn Gordon. It didn't. We're okay. I hesitated to shoot again, though. It's my big problem. I don't like shooting people in this game. Well, lots of this hasn't been looted. Wish I had a scope. I'd sit here now and snipe them out the factory. Stop on the stairs, didn't you? Are you gonna come up for me? No, he's not. Actually amazed that went well. That went well. Good social skills, says Andrew's Holmgren. See that flickering now? That's new. It's been added in the last update, I think. None of these buildings have been searched. They haven't. I'm going to head to this building quick. No message received. Could mean server reset already. Means I get to do that cool wall maneuver again. Yeah. Anyone armed, I cannot trust the Sam Rodriguez. Poop. Follow me on Twitter, guys. While we're waiting for me to get back onto the server, you can follow me on Twitter by doing some of the things with the things. Right back here again. Charge for this building. Oh god, zombie. Army. Don't know how much ammo is in my gun now. I think I've only got about 3 shots. Let me in. Let me in before the zombie eats my face. You are all got a moisten. There you go, all spawns have gone up here. I was hoping for something better. Don't really need a second moisten. My one's pristine. Worn. It's worn. does this one work? An SKS? What the hell is the SKS? I want it now. What weapons is... What ammo does it take? 7.62... Never seen this gun before. Tis a new gun. Ooh. Is there anything I can reload? Is there anything I can load it with, though? Doesn't fit. Doesn't fit. Dunno. I've got lots of ammo for my Moisin. Nothing for my SKS. That's an SKS, the new gun, says Paul Convery. Got no ammo for it. Ian, I've got a muzzle and a scope. I'm not meeting up with anyone. It makes my game lag. Okay. It takes 7.62, but a different type from the Moisin, says Paul Convery. Gonna have to leave it there then. I'd rather run around with a gun that I can fire things, as much as I'd love to take it with me. It looks so shiny. You could take more than two guns. Zombies, like, they are heat seekers now. That's a pity, but I don't want to risk running around with an empty gun when I've got so many Moisin bullets. But what I should do is, this is badly damaged. That's split into. So they're ruined. What does that mean? Ruined.
Ruined.
I don't get it, Mike. So what with ruined ammo, does it not work as well? Does it not work at all? That's alright, that's pristine ammo. That's pristine ammo. That says they're pristine now they're in. So I guess once they're in, they become pristine or something. I don't know. Put SKS on your back and moisten in your hands, is Andreas Holmgren. Take both, it's like semi-auto moisten but with shorter range. This is Paul Convery. I hate taking things in my hand, but I might do. Combine those with those. As soon as first time I go up a ladder, I'm going to lose my freaking mitre now, I know it. Ian, I would leave that area now as this Mr. Eco Raider. Why? I like it. No one can come in from behind. Somebody's doing a dance over there. They added more zombies now? Is that why they're getting so tetchy? Ruined items shouldn't work after this new patch, but if you clear some inventory space and split the rounds, you can find the ruined rounds in a stack. We're gonna have a bottom floor full of zombies. See now that gun's been dropped. Right, where else is good to go in... Shit. Where else is there good to go in Cherno? Central Cherno. Cherno. There's so many zombies! I swear they've added more zombies. Oh god! There are actually zombies around every corner. This is horrifying. He's a hoarder, says Andreas Holmgren. I am a hoarder. Damn straight. Oh, Jesus Christ! Plane there. I'm just legging it through Cherno, followed by a horde of zombies. It's not wise. Where's that? Weapon cleaning kit. Come on then, hop along, you're dead. Oh no, I did it. Dropped my freaking gun on. Oh, fat, see? That's what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lose my moisten. Because of this. because I will forget. I'll get caught up in a moment and forget.
Zombies everywhere!
Those doors are open. Promising. The main objective in this game is to survive. Book. A frickin' book. I could hear footsteps. I wasn't sure if they were the zombie or not. Do zombies make footstep noises? What have we got here? Those are moisin rounds. Compass ruined. Compass worn. Oh. Weirdly, things are getting ruined a lot easier. Ruined. Somebody's freaking me out. That flickering is really annoying, says Sam Rodriguez. Shoot the zombies in the face, Ian, says Steve's Goat. Just spawn an RPG with loads of rockets, I'm sure you can survive that and it will make it more fun, says Taffy FC. Wow, I wish. I'd feel a lot braver running around with a rocket launcher, that's for sure. Do I need to go? Heading that way now. So I need to run out this building and then head right around it. Screw you, zombie! Fire station? Supermarket. Fire station. Alright, hey, Steve put an Xbox One on Sunday with Battlefield. It's really good, but not sure what to do until Titanfall comes out. Yeah, it's a little bit loose, like a little bit slack for games at the moment, the old Xbox One. It used to be the Xbox One had a better selection of games than the PlayStation 4, but that's not true anymore either. Now that PlayStation Plus has released some right classics. Pyrex there. It's damaged. Walkie-talkie, drinky-drinky, rounds for the little gun. Has no one been here yet? Summer hunter pants. Hunter, 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 hunter pants. Oh, Forza was really pretty, says Miss Fraggerox. That's true. Killer Instinct is good. They say it's free to play, but it's basically a demo. There's a zombie running in. Does that mean there's someone in? Last time I thought there was a homing zombie, it was because there was actually someone in the building with me. Next stop, I'm going to head to the train station and then through there, I guess. Take walkie-talkie in, says Mr. UK Raider. Doesn't do anything, does it? Oh shit, I missed 1 hour, says Da Fuck. That fire extinguisher was casting one hell of a creepy shadow. I was like, oh my god. Thought I hurt myself going down them stairs, huh? Remember, I've only got 4 shots left in my gun. A zombie down there. I'll probably outrun him. Look at it. Firing so many guns. Pristine Moisen. Sorry, old worn Moisen. pristine compass, worn compass, everything. With graphically, you can see they're a little bit better, a little bit worn and whatever now. Hey, you can see the ammo going in as well, is that a thing? Weapon is full. Maths. Okay, I got myself a pristine moisten now. That's a very weird comment, Andreas Holmgren. I think I might have missed something there. As if I'm finding loads of weapons now. The server had like 36 people on when I joined it. You'd have thought there'd have been more people around these parts. Someone's written, kill an admin and I tell everyone where you are. How do you know who's an admin? I want to be an admin if you can find out where everybody is. Pretty awesome. Some water bottles. Someone says, God damn it, Miss Fraggle Rocks, every time I read your username I get the Fraggle Rock theme tune in my head. I don't need that knife anymore, do I? Kitchen knife, badly damaged. How come everything's... I think they've added, I think everything was badly damaged before, but they've added graphical kind of, you know, representations of it now. Just need a scope now, says Mr. UK Reader. Yeah, I do. Maybe I'll find one at Bellotta. Look, that first aid kit is ruined. Eric Vandalizdonk says, leave the axe and pack the moisen. You do that? I kind of want the axe. The axe is good for stealth killing though, isn't it? Weird ruin stuff. I'm off to brave the snow again. New England winters suck. Well, I'm in old England, Miss Fraggle Rocks, and the winters suck here as well, so I know how you feel. Not snowing here yet, but I doubt it'll be long before it does. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Solo brothers in arms. Brother in arms. Train station? Nah, think of the train station. That's rubbish. Oi, stop it. Now, where was the water fountain we drank at last time? It was over there, wasn't it? This is where everyone got lost. We all got split up. People started killing each other because we didn't know who was who. I didn't kill anyone, by the way, in that last stream. Is this where we got lost? I don't know, no. Doesn't look. I think it was over there a little bit. Not looking here again. These wet buildings are sometimes good for wetlands. Not today. Wait, what's that? ABC rounds again, is it? ACP rounds, yeah. Poop to those. In that garden there, I think. The water, the well. Was it? God knows. Don't jinx it, Ian, regarding the snow. That is, there's no magic. Have you found the child's backpack yet, Ian? Would suit your character, methinks, as Padgy plays. Well, is there a new child's backpack, is there? I've not, I'm afraid, no. Drop the axe and just hold it in your hands, says Sam Rodriguez. There's choices, choices. Why can't I just hold the two guns and have an axe as well? I'd find a way to make it work if I was in a zombie apocalypse. I'd have the most guns. I'd fill my slots with guns. This door open. I got worried for a second then. What have we got here? Tuna? Tuna, tuna, for my dinner. don't want to kill anyone. Like I said, I really don't want to murder someone in cold blood. Like. I'm losing connection, am I? Oh. Yep. Teleporting. Don't teleport, mother flipper. My bad connection's gone. Do all the weapons have durability like the axe, etc.? This is Tayev FSC. I think they get worse as they go along, or at least they will do once the game is a little bit more advanced. We headed for the town to the right, Zandris. So they headed for that town, and we headed for the town up that way. Oh, my connection sorted itself out. Nice. Oh God. Just clicked off. Oops. Hydrated now. I guess hydrated is a good thing. Let's keep going. Time to head up. Even towards Balotta now. I cannot believe I made it through Cherno without dying. Teleporting because too many people are in the area. Run, says a 2003 WRX. Do you reckon that's what it is? Probably is, isn't it? If I had a scope, I'd sit on top of there, snipe people. Like a crazy effed up sniper. Running. Have they fixed running up a hill? I didn't go like super slow walk then. But, no. Seems to be a little better to run up hills now. Like a lot better, to be honest. Bus where we all got scared. As far as I can tell, there's not much like in the way of like cool stuff in this town though. Like there's lots of food and, you know, clothing. I got the food and clothing I need. I'm gonna look out for an M4. Run like the wind, Ian, says Steve's Guide. God damn it. Dropped him. He's down. 4 rounds left in my gun. Please don't go to Balotta, go prison instead, says Mr. UK Raider. Where's the because it's military prison, y'all. Oh no. Oh no. Rubber banding. You know what that means, don't you? Many people. Is it just me that rubber banding affects when there's lots of people around? Try this again. That's the building I died in. I died for no reason in. Holding them up is the sensible one, then your stuff doesn't get damaged. This is John and Bob. Right. Why is Mr. UK Raider saying no, Ian, no? Is he not impressed with me going in here? Too late for that now. I have entered the Lotta airfield. Unless he was, that was the joke he was saying now about. It's more likely he was disgusted by the joke. Frickin' light there. Frickin' zombie there. Frickin' door's closed. Shut your face. What's going on with Ballotta Airfield? Server had 36 people on when I joined it. What's going on? Shit. Oh my god! You massive twat! I'm gonna lose my gun again now. God, I hate the way that sometimes they come up the stairs and sometimes they don't go up the stairs. So annoying. Does cleaning wounds do anything yet? Has that been added yet? I keep cleaning my wounds with alcohol, but Paul Convery said that it doesn't, you don't actually get sick from wounds yet. I keep forgetting. Doesn't have to change. John Bob says the guys actively came after him to kill him. What do we got here? Pistol on the floor. Orange mounted backpack. Juna! Worst airfield ever. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, boy! I got a pilot helmet! Yeah! Check out my hot pilot, murderer, with my pilot's helmet, murderer. Excuse me, Mr. Pilot, murderer. Oh, I'm wearing your helmet, murderer. La 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 la. Four shots left in my gun. There's a military camp to the south of the runway, Ian. You should check it out, says Mr. UK Raider. Oh yes, the military camp. I know that. This stream's going to go on for probably about... I was aiming to end at 11, but as per usual, things only start getting exciting at about three quarters in. I'm in quite an interesting place, because normally it's been completely ransacked. Bullets to the M4, that was. zombies standing around everywhere. So, I've never been here and not been aggressively killed by someone. Shit. Dropping my gun there. What? Hell did that bastard come from? Showing your age there, Ian. What, by saying murder? Murderer. I'm a liberal gangster. I'm a lot older than that song is, unfortunately. Okay, I see zero movement, I'm going for it. Oh no, I warped! That's a fake barracks, isn't it, that one? Map always goes dry playing this game, because I'm like... What? Damn it. Oh, what? Man, zombies are absolutely kicking my ass. So, I think Paul Convery's gone, has he? He's not mentioned. He's not written anything for a while. Just wonder if anyone confirmed whether or not you get sick from scratches yet. Full ammo again. M4. Is that on top of that? Ooh, that's rounds for the SKS. Oh, damaged. got a little bit of an inventory sorting out to do. Let's get to somewhere that's a little bit more safe. Long range scope doesn't work with the SKS. But it's loaded now. There is a chance to get infected, says airborne trooper. Okay. Running low on alcohol. Fifty people watching. Hello there, all 50 of you. Hope you're having a good time. Playing a little bit DayZ, isn't it? Probably go for another. We go for another 40 minutes, or until I get viciously murdered. For DayZ Standalone, Ian, should I get a gaming laptop running Windows 8? No idea, sir. What do you think of Deadlight, Ian? I just noticed that I have it in my Steam. Don't even remember buying it, though. Is it worth the download? I didn't like it. I thought it was too short and a little bit shit. And very disappointing. But, you know, it's just my opinion. I didn't rate it very high. Okay, babies. Sorry to everyone who's kind of messages me on Twitter when I'm streaming, I don't always check my tweets. So people sending me things, like replies to things I said about an hour ago. Check out my scope. Boom, headshot! The barracks you can go in. You can't go in that barracks. You can't go in that barracks. That you can go in, can't you? You can go in that barracks. You can go in that building there. Doesn't look like the doors are open either. A crazy day in DayZ Land. Oh, according to DayZ Wiki page, you can't get sick from scratches yet. Says Mr. UK Raider. Well, I just have to save my alcohol for a sexy party then. All the doors are closed. It's ridiculous. I've never been to Balotta Airfield before. And it's not been ransacked. I mean, it's not ridiculous, it's awesome, but... Damn it. Stay. Where are you, you shit? Pristine first aid kit there, but stuff inside it isn't too pristine. I'll take those pristine bandages. I reckon I'll be needing them. Don't want water purification. Want a syringe. Maybe. No! Oh no, I've got too much choice. No, what guns do I take? Oh god. What? Oh well. Part of the choice has been made for me because my frickin' sniper rifle just disappeared. Oh, it spawned down there. Okay. Oh, pristine. Sexy thing. I'm gonna have to leave the SKS. And then take the M4 and the sniper. I'm sorry, SKS. Let's see what it's like to shoot you. How do I check that? Got 40 rounds in it, that could change. Yeah, people are saying drop the SKS. M4 and Mosin, they're saying. Right, is it wise to head down this way? It's tempting once you're tooled up to just like kill everyone because you're like powerful and stuff. Wait. Those doors look open to me. The ones you not you can search, they should be closed. The other doors were closed, so that probably means while I was raiding that side, someone's been raiding this side. And they've probably found a gun. Fucking zombie. Stop it. Leave me alone, you prick. Oh god. What? Making the most of that noise. See, those doors are open. Looks like all the inner doors are open as well. Whoever it was came in. Forgot about this building, though. I love the rush of finding cool stuff in this game. Have I missed much, says Julian Knott. Yes, you've missed 2 hours and 5 minutes worth. Nothing like ultra crazy's happened. I found some awesome stuff though. Even Ian, you're leaving all those valuable books, knowledge is power, says 2003 Direct. Keep randomly checking your six in case people are creeping up behind, he says. There are 3 barracks here, and have you visited all of them? No, but someone's already visited those ones. doors are wide open. I have a feeling someone searched these ones. Probably heard all the commotion I was making and legged it. Now what? No, there hasn't been an ambush. I'm hiding the server details behind my face. That's why my face is a lot bigger than normal. Well, Balotta had a lot of good stuff. Thought I'd do that, just randomly. These buildings are all closed. And zombies. Kin zombies! Don't forget the military camp though, Ian. Is it worth going to the military camp? Vaulting! Sexy vault. Vaulting! I'm going to end the stream soon, I think. Before I end the stream, though, I'm going to press P and check how many people are still left in the server. When I joined, there were 36. I can't believe there's been no one around these parts. I mean, it's been great for me. But it's odd. Unless everyone on this server's all up north. Doing stuff up Starry Way. I can't do the double tap sprint thing, Jonabob, because I'm carrying a gun in my hands. If I take it out of my hands, I will drop it, and I will run away from it. Do things even spawn in the tents yet? My helmet makes me look like I'm a rebel fighter from Star Wars. Oh shit. Sucks to be you. What? Learn, zombies. The camo stand still spawns items. Says Airborne Trooper. You can't end the stream without dying randomly. That's tradition now, isn't it? Says Don't Use Joey. I don't want to die randomly. Well, Steve goes, this server was ultra busy. I met those two guys randomly, and then the server reset itself. Morphine auto injector do anything yet? Badly damaged powdered milk might as well. Only reason I'm doing it is so I can eject those bullets because I've only got two rounds left there, and then combine and then reload my ammo. Give it a clean as well. Don't think it does anything, but there you go, cleaned it anyway. I clean that as well. Clean my work, clean that. I'll clean my M4 as well. I'm having a cleaning party right here, guys. Okay. Snipey, snipey. Scopey, scopey. Right, the camo tent allegedly spawns stuff. Today. I think I'm going to leave this military camp. Start heading towards northeast, northwest airfield. Find myself something somewhere nice and quiet to log off on. DayZDB.com. What? Oh. So I am at the moment just a lotter, just in the army base, okay. There's lots of weapons are supposed to spawn in here, but I've got enough weapons, I've got plenty. I've got 15 minutes, let's try and get to Komarovo while I can, and log off somewhere in a tree around there. It won't be a platform stream if no heart attack on the guy, Ian, says Jose Rodriguez. Well, that is very true, dude. That's very true. Have you ever watched anyone else? Do you guys watch a lot of DayZ streams? Have you ever seen anyone else's character have a heart attack like mine does? Is it just my dude is a little bit weak or something? Sorry I made you go here, Ian, says Mr. Garrido. Don't worry, dude. It's all good. I've never actually had the nerve to go there before. Oh, fucking hell. What's up with you guys? Shit. Shit. Ooh. No, she can die. I need to unpack some ammo in a sec. Whoa! I think someone shot at me. I heard something that sounded like a gunshot. was though. Just been a residue of my zombie kill, maybe. I'm gonna take the risk not keeping myself in cover though. Here, and you can zoom in again when holding down the long range scope by holding down right click. Shut up, really? Oh my god! That's amazing. I'm gonna kill people from miles away. I'm not. I'm gonna kill zombies from miles away. Hey, Ian just joined, says Grungehead 90s. Ah, oh, Grungehead 90s, I'm finishing in like 13 minutes, dude. Sorry, man. This is Bellotta. Talk on mic, gun of peace. The door's open because I've been there. Definitely need to sort my ammo out now. What have we got here? A saline bag. Have I got one of them? I've got a pristine saline bag. Don't really need another. Yeah, when you load the ammo into the moisten, it becomes pristine. Crazy. That means I don't need this ammo anymore. That was the ammo for the SKS. Ian is a bit MOR. What does MOR mean? Try to go to Green Mountain. Should be guns there, says Mr. UK Raider. I knows where Green Mountain is, dude. Yeah. No, thanks for the tip. Thanks for the tip there, Ed Stewart. You may just be redeeming yourself. I still can't trust you, though. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm not shooting you. I'm just reloading my gun. Vault the fence. Vault that zombie dick. Green Mountain, now where would that be? Windy Mountain, I see. There's a military base. Is it, you mean the military base up above Kamenka? Is that what you mean? My wounds are clean. Hooray! I have no wounds. I have no wounds. That sounds like quite a cool place to go, but I won't be going this stream. Not enough time. I think, judging by the map, it's that peak over there. I think it's that peak over there. That's Komarovo. I wish I could run faster, but it's either run faster or sacrifice my axe or my sniper. Well, I said I didn't cut the string from the start. I have to go now. See you on the next one, man. See you later, Jose, Josera Rodriguez. Thanks for coming along, dude. Always good to have you along. Near Polkovo, Ian, says Mr. GK Raider. Yeah, I think it's that military base that I was just looking at. I think I've been at this area since I played the standalone. I've always kept away. I went to Bellotta once to meet my friend Larry. Got shot at, nearly killed. Stayed away from it since then. Check that out, Zoom! Well, he's not very steady. I like these green buildings. They often hold like medicine, except for this one isn't holding anything. Whoa, what looks like down there? Bandages. Frickin' bandages! Well, some antibiotics. What's that? Right, 7 minutes. I need to find somewhere good to hold up. Hold up! Hey! I didn't die in the stream of DayZ. Hold up. What? That's freaking weird. I didn't expect that. No. Here. No. Zombie twats. Hee hee. And you. You are going to get zoomed in on. At least I've spilled a lot of zombie blood this stream. What? You guys just... Why can't I zoom in? Ooh. More. Boom, a headshot. Energized and healing. I think I've been energized the whole stream. I'm very good at managing my water and my food intake, I think. Right, 5 minutes left. Where can I hide? These trees seem like as good a place as any. Jesus Christ! Jump. Woo! Cracked my pants! Right, escape. Oh wait, P. Yeah, there was loads of people in the server. I don't see why I didn't, like, really meet up with anyone. Oh, fuck. tree had a human-shaped shadow on it. Proper freaked out then. Wow. Kicking some zombie ass before I log off. Anyone else? Anyone else? Yeah, there was someone else! My word. Crap! Crap! Go on top! You fuck's sake. Of course I had to get fucked up right in the end. Oh god, my gun's gonna disappear. What? No, fucking don't want to load my backpack into my gun. That's not going to work. Any stream with ShotSpied and DeadZeds is a good one. Says Z2003WRX. Right. Exit. Yes, sir. Awesome. Well, I don't know how I managed it, but I've managed to completely avoid any kind of hostile confrontations again. I went into Balata Airfield absolutely unchallenged. Got some awesome swag from Balata Airfield. And the next stream that I'll be doing, I'll be heading up north. I'm going to go to the Northwest Airfield and check that out with my new brand new sniper scope and see what trouble I can get into. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching. Thanks to Ollie Big Bird at 2003WRX, Mr. UK Raider, Andreas Holmgren, Dodosaurus. Just duct tape the axe to the rifle, he says. Thanks to J Weeks 45. Thanks to Ed Stewart, who says he's been to the Edge. What does it look like? Joe Weeks says no man has ever lived to tell the tale of the Edge. Ed Stewart says he's been to the Edge. It's pretty boring. Thanks to Jonabob. Thanks to Josera Rodriguez. Thanks to Julian Knott. Padgy Plays. Grungehead 90s. Steve Scodes. Anyone else? Julian Knott, I think I've said. Airborne Trooper. Don't Use Jelly. Steven Scodes, I've said. Ed Stewart, I've said. Balotta Fungina, Andreas Holmgren said I missed that one, that's quite funny. Thanks to everyone else who's commented and watched today. It's been great fun. I really like doing these DayZ streams. They're very cool. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys. I will see you tomorrow. I'm going to be live streaming on Eurogamer tomorrow at 5 p.m. I'm going to be live streaming the first person free to play game called Loadout on the PC. It's Steam, so if you want to play that tomorrow with me, check out my Twitters for when I tweet out about it. It'll be 5 o'clock, and I've been given a couple of codes to give away that should buff up your characters, like kind of skip some free to play barriers or something. I don't know. I've got one for myself as well that I'm going to use to see what happens. But I've got two of those codes to give away to people playing as well. I'll probably give them away to the top scorers on a couple of games or something. We'll see. We'll see. I don't know. I've got two to give away. See what happens. But yeah, thank you very much all for watching. I will see you again very soon. You guys are awesome. Have a very cool night. Goodbye.